Hey everyone, this is Mrs. Trakas from Heritage Elementary School. Here's an idea. Take a look at artist Andy Goldsworthy. He creates artworks of things in nature. So go outside and find some things such as leaves, sticks, rocks, or flowers and arrange them in a really cool way outside. Take a look at mine right here.